Here's your video cast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. A couple of flurries over the northwestern quarter of Missouri in the thicker clouds that we have overhead right now. Temperatures still way below average and going to last for a while longer. Into Christmas Day, flurries still are a possibility. 13 in the morning, afternoon high of 22. Single digits await us for Wednesday morning. Afternoon high of only 18 degrees. The winds will pick up out of the north. Very gusty Arctic air moving down toward us. Our storm system goes way south, so maybe gifting a scarf wouldn't be a bad idea. Single-digit wind chills for sure. Those holiday flurries, and looks like the better chances for accumulating snow will be down to the south toward the Ozarks. First of all, winter storm watch, Christmas Day through midnight on Wednesday. Does include Little Rock, Arkansas, going just west of Memphis, also just south of St. Louis. The brunt of the storm hitting from Oklahoma City, not too far away from Tulsa, Fayetteville, Arkansas, just to the north of Little Rock, including Poplar Bluff for some pretty heavy amounts of snow. And then surrounding that, a winter weather advisory, lighter amounts. That could once again move very close to the southernmost portion of our viewing region. And aside from that, a couple of flurries are still possible as the storm system dies pretty far to the south over Dixie, but keeps us on the fringes with all this cold air overhead. Here's your 7-day forecast, and as already mentioned, it stays pretty cool Tuesday into Wednesday. 11 above to 28 degrees on Thursday, close to a thaw on Friday, partly cloudy, 19. We took the snow out of the forecast because the next system looks like it's diving pretty far south, too. 24 on Saturday, 28 degrees on Sunday, 20 to 32 degrees on Monday as some of this Arctic air loosens its grip by the weekend as we ring in the new year coming in next week. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.